Avoid unnecessary disruption. Do not block the access port.